wasn't fast enough. We have to do this one more time. Hands down and get ready. Who wants Brussels sprouts for dinner? There we go, parents. They all want Brussels sprouts for dinner. They all put their hands up. There we go. I have to go and tend to my reindeers now, but I'll be out a bit later. Happy birthday. I bet you're 7. How did I know that? Excellent. I'm 366, you know. Anyway, I have to go and tend to my reindeer, guys. But you have a lovely day and I will see you all later. Bye bye. Bye bye.
So we've got Todd and Ruth. Chloe will tell you how to feed them.
So we've got a bucket of food here. So you guys get 3 handfuls each for the reindeer. So you're just going to take a handful in your hand and just like you ever fed a pony or anything like that before. Yeah, perfect. So nice fat hand. And you're just going to put it in the bars just so they can reach out there and they'll just scoop it up off the hand. They've got really teeny tiny teeth, so I promise you. It's like little baby teeth.
Perfect, so nice flat hand.
Good.
There we go. Oh, Rue is a little bit more greedy than Pod is. So if you want to move your hand back, and then you can go and grab some more food.
I mean, it's so good if you want to come along.
Who does love his food?
You're sleepy.
Yeah.
Head down.
There we go.
Todd's a little bit more fussy.
No, if you want to try with Rue, I think Todd's still eating their pack. So slow. Such a slow eater.
I know, is that dangerous?
So how old are they?
So Todd is 5, he's that guy with the big brown nose, and then Rue, the one with the white nose, he's about just over 2. But yeah, Santa very nicely lent us these two. Yeah, so they won't drop their antlers until they go into rut, which they'll go into rut in about March time. So they're going to have their antlers for Christmas. Also a bit of a scavenger, so they'll eat the food off the floor.
I don't know why Todd's just
boy. You can see how thick their fur is.
They are.
Yeah. It's obviously where they come from, they have to live in quite cold conditions, so they've got very thick fur to keep them warm. Good boy.
Green is the real best.
No.